Hey guys, Volt here, and welcome back to some more God Eater 2 Rage Burst. I spoke to the woman at the desk, and apparently Rachel's asked to talk to us again. Alright. Manifestation of emotion and will known to occur between some God Eaters. Why do they want me to come here then? Well, I'll go do another mission. Do we have to speak to the director? No. Wonder if there's anyone at the garden? There isn't. So yeah, I changed my outfit to the scythe wielding one. Let's go for a standard mission, shall we? Bring the bullets. Eliminate all Night Hollow and Cuckoo Maidens in the area. These are small, immobile Aragami, however their accuracy and power of their ranged attack should not be underestimated. Okay, I'll do this one. Oh, can I select all of them now? Okay, I can. Difficulty. Yeah, we'll go for it. Inventories. No. Oh, I want. Withdraw. Collect more. I didn't mean to take all of those. Got take those as well. Alright, let's go then. I like this loading screen. It's pretty cool.
Ready to commence the mission?
Yes, well.
Good luck out there.
Alright. Time for Romeo to do what Romeo
does. There's an item there. And I fell off already. Did not need to do that. Swap, please. Oh, nice dodge. Can I? No. Okay, so these are the uniforms then. Another item there. Oh, another one here. Because you can craft like different weapons and everything. Different weapons, different clothing as well. But no one's pressed. Carbon fiber. Oh, there goes my stamina. Hey, targets. Got the essence of dashing.
Mission complete. Fought bravely.
Oh, that's it. Imploder. And a pixie ship. An Aragami train. That was it. Okay. A little disappointing, but alright. And this isn't gonna feel too high, okay. cutter. Mission members will receive more AP. Reselect support skills.
I'll take care of you.
Of course. Wait, was it the more stars, the better it was? Skill, friendship. Recover an abandoned god out from the field. Gun attack level 2. Oracle. Oh, I need SS on that one. Probably took too long grabbing all the items.
So glad you're here. My daughter is your biggest fan.
Oh, thank you so much. I don't deserve such praise.
Come now, miss. Don't be so modest.
Miss Yuno, we are truly grateful that you've agreed to help improve Fenrir's public image.
It's my pleasure. It's thanks to Fenrir that supplies are getting to those who need them. I'm just proud to help in any way I can.
Then how about I got that shady as shit. Our headquarters. Surely having your beauty among them would boost the troops' morale.
I'm sorry. Such a generous offer, really. But I'd rather not leave the Far East right now. Once the food shortage in the satellite bases has been resolved, I'll gladly consider it.
Yes, of course. I'll talk with HQ myself and see what can be done. I'll have those outliers fed without delay.
That's wonderful. Thank you so much.
Come, let's sit and discuss the arrangements.
You know, you guys are way too reckless. Always charging in at the Aragami. You gotta stay back. You know, analyze the enemy's movements.
Sounds like being a chicken to me.
Hey, Nana, getting kind of close there.
Oh!
So sorry about...
What are you kids doing? Miss Yuno, I apologize for this behavior.
Please, it's fine.
Careful there, you three. You shouldn't be horsing around in the lobby. I know you don't want to disturb our important guests.
Right. Sorry, Dr. Leia. It won't happen again.
My apologies for those rude children. I am ashamed. They're really only good for fighting, you know.
Oh, great.
I think we lost Romeo. What's with that weird look?
Do you not know who that was? That's Yuno Ashihara!
Do you know what he's talking about?
Are you kidding me right now? It's Yuno, the most awesome idol ever to live. She's so pretty. I can't believe I almost touched her. Why? The one time I don't have my camera.
Stalkerish.
I won't be taking a shower tonight, that's for sure.
Romeo, I think everyone would appreciate it if you kept showering. Thanks.
Not a chance. That was once in a lifetime. A glimpse of Yuno. How do you not get this?
All right. Well, whatever. Come on, let's get going.
Uh-huh. Hey, wait for Romeo!
Oh, I gotta say Diva. Diva Data. Got insane, it's gonna lose his mind. Gonna get shot on sight. Romeo. Okay, wait for us. So, let's just go if everyone had a go. Oh, God, all that new. Not screw that, too many. Alright, so we got nothing there. What about a hard mission, shall we see? Desolation of Cicada. Reading the ruins of Academy City. We cannot overlook this. We should keep the area safe, but it is our order to clear the area of infestation. Yeah, I'll go with this one, I guess. Yep, the one selected. Yep. Hopefully we don't get completely destroyed on this.
You are weapons free and clear to engage. Let the mission begin.
Who's gonna shoot it? Shoot it. God, this guy's taking a beating. Holy crap, my room's getting destroyed. So, give me a second. God, this is literally chaos in my ears right now. Romeo definitely did. I think more of a gun. Maybe I should get him, put that gun attack up on him. No, no, please don't do this to me. Fine, okay. I feel like there's a whole new area to the low place.
Allow me to take care of this.
Reduce guard damage, don't need that. What? Reward credits up, okay. Ignore bond. You retain a ticket, you can exchange tickets for collecting materials and Aragon mineral materials at terminals. You can get tickets as rewards on missions, they are very useful supplements for grading and crafting items. See if we can't craft anything at the moment, shall we? Craft equipment. I think we upgrade an equipment. Okay. Oh wait, what's that? Nice, if we can craft anything. Iron mate. Oh, that's pretty cool. Tail blade in. Need one more origami bone chip and one tail. Vade Gazer. That's sick. Sphere pendulum. I can craft the pendulum. That's like something you'll see from a freaking. I don't even know what it's called. Well, that's pretty cool. I need what? One more pixie thorn and one pixie elastomer. One new scythe. Bind. Many attacks gain bind at each level gains and gives a stacking effect of 5. Slash 106. That's it. How do I upgrade? I can't upgrade anyone else, I don't think. I can. I don't remember how it works. How much gap do I have? We've got 5 gap. The incapacitated team mates of the opposite sex enter burst. The incapacitated teammates of the same sex enter burst. If you're in burst, if you're in burst, your teammate is incapacitated. Okay. So these are abilities I can put on him.
Oh yeah, feeling good, oh yeah.
I'll get this done.
He was the most damaged in the last thingy. You can just go back to the standard clothing. What's... oh. Item effect, I think more effective, dexterous. Ooh. I'll just get that for everyone else. If everyone else had it. HP up 3, he's gonna die. Don't hold me to it, but I think he's gonna die. Alright, what do we have? Thunderbolt, Blaze, Freeze, Spark. Alright, anyways. Go do another mission. I wonder when I level up. Admission, Library Assault. Yep. After this, I'm guessing we're going to go to the director's office and see if we can't talk to you now. No. Otherwise, you're just gonna eat this. Why? Can I do that again to get like items? Oh, I can. No idea what half of these things do. Right, swap back. Give me items. Hey, I need one of those, don't I?
Blood Elf, your burst status is fading.
Oh, these things. Get eaten. Items, please. These things give me pixie stuff. I need one of these pixie. I need one of these to drop me that pixie thing there, Bob. Pixie and Maiden. Why don't they attack anything else? Is there any way I can get direct under this attack on the site? Ow. Boom. So I think it's pretty easy this game. I think I'm going to regret saying that. I headshot it. No, over there. Is this faster than sprinting? What's a stealth field?
to work.
Is he the only one that's going to appear? Item speed. Your carry, you have obtained a plus one abandoned art, transferring a skill from the art's basic abilities. Muted. Item effect level 3. Swift Gatherer. First time over, it's gap 1. Oh my god, you get like one gap. Alright, well anyways, let's head off to, what's it called? The director's office. This is going to be a stupid idea, but screw it. And you, what are you doing?
Yes.
Yeah, shady guy, look at him. Does she have anything new to say? Nope. Anyone in the garden? Nobody's in the garden. Why do I keep switching between these two? What does she have to say? Hey, there we go, we've got a new mission. Silent mission. Urgent business. This training mission be carried out as a full unit. Bring down two ogre tails. Oh, we need ogre tails. Yes. We need these to craft an item, I'm fairly certain.
Ready to commence the mission? Good luck out there.
Alright, team, hands in! Yeah?
The items always spawn in the same spot. Hey, dear. Dylan, 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 and Dylan. What's that thing? I got no guitar. You are not about to jump right here, are you?
Origami neutralized.
That's it.
Good stuff. Cinnabar, I don't need Cinnabar. There we go. Can you only devour at once? Ah, yeah. And I just saw the other one. Bone chip.
Five more times. That was an
see if we can get to where he was. Maybe. Oh wow, how big is this Legolas? Oh wait, no, it's never respawned, isn't it? For the library one. Huh. What's this? Going drones. Devour Oracle Absorb. Oracle. HP 2. Triple S. That's what I need. That's what I deserve. Hey, we got the Doctor again.
Scouting a new member for Blood, Rachel?
Precisely. In fact, I believe he arrived at Friar just today. I'm eager to see him in action.
Gilbert McLean. I know that name, but I can't remember from where.
Most likely the Fenrir Court of Inquiry. Mr. McLean made quite a name for himself during his time at the Glasgow branch.
Ah, of course. Fragging Gil, I should have known. He was indicted in the death of his senior officer, wasn't he? Rachel, is the Blood Unit truly so desperate for new members? The God Ark soldiers are strong enough on their own, surely.
She looks so evil, don't worry.
My sweet sister, they will not be nearly strong enough. The blood power that the squad possesses is like a blade of will, honed to a perfect edge. A new catalyst will forge a stronger alloy. Remember, as long as we are together, we can overcome anything. We have come so far already. We can face even this challenge to humanity, and create a new dawn for all humankind.
I know, Rachel. We will.
Never mind, the Rachel seems evil.
Ow! What the heck was that for?
What's going on here, soldier?
To be honest, things got kinda out of hand.
All I did was ask where he was transferring from, then he just hauled off and slugged me!
Are you the Blood Captain? I'm Gilbert McLean. You can call me Gil. As for the kid, well, he was out of line, so I socked him in the face. Just throw me in the brig, or whatever you do here. I'm out.
That guy's fuse is way too short. I mean, what the heck was that about? He just... Well, I probably could have been nicer about it.
Oh, for sure. You're being super nosy. But still, I always say that violence never solves anything.
I thought being casual would open him up a little more.
I will overlook this exchange for now, Romeo. But it is up to you to find Gilbert and fix this. I won't have animosity on the field.
What? No way. You saw him. He's crazy. Crazy!
You two, make sure you back him up. Understood?
Oh, come on. How am I supposed to patch things up with him? He's like an animal. An animal, I tell
you. Cut out already? Whenever a new kid came to that, orphanage, there'd always be a lot for the old guy. But as our lives are in each other's hands now, we need to reach an understanding. I'll do what I can. Oh. Leia. Two members of the Blood for those years, especially meet you. I'm Leia, Claudius, head of Fry's Research and Development. I'd be referring to Dr. Richard Burns and play an active role in the course of the session. See if I can't craft something. New site. Oh, you can. Is it better than what I've got now, though? What have I got? Loadout. I have the Kurogane site. 106. And. Craft. Craft. Melee. This is 106. This is bind 2 instead of stamina level 2. What's the point?
Nothing has higher damage than the scythe. Oh, the tailblade does. So my instinct level 10. I could actually craft that. Upgrade something. Never mind, you can't. Equipment. Just top me. Pansy hoodie. Foxy snaz top. What is even a foxy snaz? Okay. Oh, that's actually pretty cool. What does it cost to build this nylon? Black and red. That's sand. Really? On the battlefield? Classic sand to the top. The hoodie's pretty cool. There's the red. They look pretty cool. Pansy flared minis. Okay, well anyways. What's that? New multiplayer. You can accept missions here. Garden then. Hey, finally making amends. Okay, that's quick. See, a hard exterior but a heart of gold. I'm guessing it was framed. Guns, oh my god. Jesus. I'm in a mine trap, get me out. We saw a large pack of Aragami ahead. Grim has requested help from the nearest branch. Secure the route for our support arrival so that they can get here as soon as possible. Oh, I can't put thing in yet. Wait, who do I not have? I don't have Nana. So, am I eventually going to be able to have, like, what is that? There's 5, 9 people? Just, or these ones could be, like, support. This is where, like, I realized I've, like, screwed up so bad that Julius is needed. You don't have him in your group, he dies. Why have I changed gun? Change back. No, 50 shell. Maria transfer has activated link burst 2. I don't know what burst stats is. I'm level 2.
Ooh. Unless the burst, never mind. But I think we've realized it now. He's stealing our items.
Blood Elf, your burst status is fading. Enemy is down. Strike! Doing well, Guardians. Keep up the pressure. Mission objectives cleared. Wonderful.
Other Fang. Jesus, God, Killer got well. Messed up. Can I be able to make it? Will I made it? Oh, never mind. Iron. That's it. Receive additional bomb breaker rewards.
What? You want to try doing this?
What gap did we get from that? Ignore bond. Ultimate saturation. None of these have change. I'm pretty sure I only got two from that and one gap, but damn it.
So you are of the blood unit. Oh, please, relax. It's only natural to be nervous, but I assure you all is well. Now that I'm here, you need never
fear.
Very
colourful people around here, isn't there?
Oh, forgive my dreadful manners. A knight in the service of the Far East Branch's glorious first unit fighters. I am Emil von Strasbourg.
How does one
nice
even dress like that?
This friar is truly a majestic vessel, is it not? Yet beyond the horizon, the Aragami Scourge awaits. You are undoubtedly gripped by fear. Yet, I say unto thee, take courage.
Walk away. Just literally walk away. This guy's monologuing. He's got like a thrill thing.
I shall stand firm and defend you. You shall know.
Looks like the kind of guy you see in Attack on Titan. Getting killed. Very quick.
Don't be shy, my friend. It is my sworn
I wish I found it. I saw it to have a week. There's a true failure. It's not so.
Weakness, impotence.
Get it for your head, man. I don't need help. Beside you in battle. No, please don't.
Let us fight our victory.
I don't think he's ever going to stop unless I said that option, would he? I'm guessing this is him again, isn't it? Yeah. Pit fight. Oh, how much is that? Time limit 40 minutes. Would you really need 40 minutes in like all of these missions though? Oh no, I've got ML. Damn it. GG. GG, wanna die.
All instruments reading clear. We're ready to start whatever you are.
The Pillbug thing though. Gun equals very good sniper. My accuracy with the survival thing equals shocking. Go, go. So, there needs to really be more enemies on the map, I'm not gonna lie.
A mid-sized hostile just appeared.
Oh, there needs to be.
Stay alert. We redo. Is everyone ready?
There we go, that's what I'm talking about. You would, wouldn't you? Hunger scrap.
Much better. We can do this.
So how do I get into a puddle. It's legit. So that's how I command a group then.
Every mission should go this well.
Inferior rubber. What have we got? Get consumable items. Charged ability speed. Item effect. Although there's some guns, I'm pretty sure. How much money did we get from that? Yeah.
So, that was the last of them? Huh? What's that?
Creature of darkness, I, Emil, with strength of arms and knightly valor, shall return you from whence you came!
Oh, my god.
Not a bad showing. Now, you face my true strength! Skill attack! Emil! Special! Ultra! Nay, come not near. Leave this beast to me. I shall show you the power of a knight gallant. Prepare yourself. Face death, you beast from the...
We don't have time for this. We'll handle it. I'm getting real tired of this kind of... Whatever.
Every battle a god eater faces is a noble quest undertaken. In this world, drowning in despair, god eaters bring the shining ray of hope to humanity. Justice will prevail. We will have a better tomorrow. Justice will not lose. We will look towards the future. And thus I, Emil von Strausburg, a true and honorable knight, shall never be defeated!
One bombed. I think that's back the turbine.
Would you look at that? The idiot actually did it.
I did it. This is a grand day for knighthood and chivalry. Victory!
That's a bit of a loser. Check this mail again. I got a future missions. Fry has assigned missions to everyone based on their abilities and performance in the same manner. Missions assigned by Fry during the joint operations will be led by Fry. Therefore, Blood should assume command on all missions assigned to it. We ask you for your cooperation in avoiding confusion regarding the chain of command. The therapy are ration. Energy drink, health drink, the above products are now available in the vending machine. Energy and health drinks raise an ability at the cost of lowering it all others. New clothing can now be ordered from the terminal for men. We have tiger vests, sporty tops, and baggy pants for women. Kittens, kitties, halters, puffed sleeve tops, and shorts for both men and women. With men and women, we have high school uniforms, Kazane line, summer, and ruffs all out now. You can preview the complete look before ordering. What? I'm guessing this is stuff you gotta craft. Oh, here it is. Detain Kitty. I can't actually check the guide ones, can I? Positive Kitty. Do these guides only cost money? No. Ice Reef. That's on. Oh, that's what we need. We need three Ogre Fang. We only need one of them. Well, anyways, guys, I'm going to have to end this episode here. So, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you all in the next video. See you later, guys.